dedicated to Yellowstone National Park. It's been a pleasure.